Hello and Namaste friends, I am your host Aditya and you are welcome in another episode of App Seeker. In today's episode, we are going to see the latest update for Honor 8X. I got up in the morning today and I received an update for Honor 8X. As you can see, it's 25th January and I have received an update today. The system update, as here you can see, it's 8.2.0.160. It's the recent update after the December update I have got. So what we have got in this update is it added 3D lighting effect and AI photography for front camera. It also adds VI LTE feature for calls and latest security update from Google. So it's not a major update, but this update adds much features to the camera. So let's see how the update is. Let's install the update. So let's see what we have got. In system updates, as here you can see, it's running the latest version of 8.2.0.160. So what we have got in the updates, let's check it. Go in the camera. As here you can see, in the portrait mode, we have got the 3D lighting effect. As here you can see the logo for 3D lighting effect. If you tap on it, you can get the effects for the 3D lighting. Also, you have got the 3D lighting effect for front camera and AI mode for front camera as well. So install it guys and check it. It's a good update. So we'll be making our next video for the latest version of 9.0 of EMUI. So hope to see you there and subscribe for my channel to get the latest update of my videos. Thank you so much for watching. Let's meet in another episode. Bye bye.